According to some accounts, Away in a Manger is the second most popular Christmas carol. I don't know what metrics are employed to determine that, and as dubious as that fact may be, it certainly is a beloved carol. It was long called Luther's cradle hymn, and many apocryphal stories abounded of Luther writing this for his son, when actually he wrote From Heaven Above for his son. In actuality, the hymn was first published in an American magazine in 1882, attributed to Martin Luther, and had gained popular status by the end of the 19th century. Now, there's no doubt that Luther had nothing to do with this hymn. It is nowhere found in his works, and he was a prolific writer, and it resembles nothing else he wrote. He would never write about farm animals and stars looking down. Indeed, this carol has generated controversy in the past because of the phrase, "No crying he makes," which was thought it could evidence docetism, the idea that Christ was not fully human because only fully human babies cry. Well, I guess you can get around this by saying a sleeping baby also doesn't cry. So maybe the point is that this is a very romanticized telling of this cradle story. There are two tunes connected with this hymn, both of which originated in America, and both have been known to cause heated disagreements among their own proponents. So to avoid that, I'll just go ahead and play both of them.